Yo, what's going on?
Back again, Batman Part 5, I think.
Sorry for hacking into your comms, but
What's
I
up,
need a
Batman?
favor. Some evidence crates have gone missing. Army grade stuff, and no one here is doing anything about
Oh, I didn't hear
So
that.
I'm sending you their GPS location information. Use your weapon disruptor on any crates you find. It'll fry their circuits and render the stuff useless.
Strange. These are black masks, men. Not the kind of guys I'd expect to find around in the sewers.
Could be worse. At least he sent an expert martial artist to protect us down here.
To protect us from what?
So where am I supposed to go?
I'm under the GCPD. Why are Black Mask's men planting explosives here? The cops have always been on his payroll.
We now have access to the National Criminal Database.
Connection confirmed. You can now perform DNA analysis. I'm also sending over the police file for the Lissy Towers case.
This photo is from the day of the murder. It's a perfect match. The DNA tells more of the story. But here's something the police overlooked. Roman Sionis owns the Gotham Merchants Bank. And he installed biometric security only he could access. Alfred, I have enough information to solve the Lacey Towers case. Here's what happened. By now, Gotham PD thinks Roman Sionis is dead. The casualty of a turf war. Murdered by the Penguin. But I know better. Someone spooked Sionis' girlfriend. So he sent her to his safe house. Which was anything but safe. Sionis showed up later. Ready for trouble, and found it. Or so it seemed. Roman's always been paranoid. That's probably why he's lasted this long. He'd sent in a decoy, giving himself the element of surprise, but it wasn't enough. There was a fight. Sionis lost. The killer didn't hesitate to shoot the decoy, but he wanted Roman alive to access the cash stored at the Gotham Merchants Bank. With Sionis under control, all that remained was to tie up loose ends. But it wasn't the fire that killed Sionis' girlfriend. What kind of a monster forces a man to kill the ones he loves? The Joker. He's the shadow I've been chasing. And now I know where he's going next. Gotham Merchants Bank. Alfred, see if you can find any information on someone named the Joker.
Searching now, sir. There doesn't seem to be anything coming up. What do you know about him?
Not much, but he's taken Black Mask hostage.
Hostage? So Sionis isn't dead?
I don't think so. From what I can tell, he's worth more to the Joker alive. The Joker wants to use him to break into the Gotham Merchants Bank. I'm on my way there now.
Surface. Gee whiz.
You were very cordially,
cordially, cordially.
You were very cordially invited to a party, and it will be a grand affair.
Grand affair.
Grand affair. And it will be a grand affair hosted by the Hatter.
We do hope that you can come.
You can come.
You can come.
We do hope that you can come to share in all the joy.
Greetings and salutations, Batman. I am Jervis Tedge, inventor, entrepreneur, and part-time haberdasher. You must be wondering why it is I've sought you out. Well, I have an employment opportunity I'd like to discuss with you.
Help me! Please! If you can hear this, he's going to...
Oh, don't mind Alice, poor dear. Her mind is all a flutter, and who can blame her after all she's been through? But I'll have her right as rain soon enough. Don't you worry about that.
Oh, jeez. Oh. Can I not? Oh, because I'm a freaking... Wait, what? Can't I go? Hold up.
We need to get down to Shelton Park, like, right now.
Okay, I should be able to... fast travel? Okay. Thank goodness.
Available homicide unit, please respond to 187 in the Bowery. Officers on scene report victim appears to have fallen from a nearby building.
Get off your asses and get over there!
Oh. What the fuck?
good night, sir. Just wanted to wish you a Merry Christmas.
You too.
Oh.
I mean, the guy's gotta be pissed about having his place trashed. Batman made him look weak. Real weak. Yeah, well, whatever the reason, we should head over to Shelton Park.
Oh, no. 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 Yes. Yeah, Merry Christmas, everybody. And, July of 2020. Okay, I get it. Okay.
Something more sinister going on here.
Damn. Oh, what?
Think you can just waltz under my bank, huh?
Roman, I'm here for the Joker.
The Joker? Never heard of him. How about you, dog? Know the Joker?
The who?
And you, sir? Name Joker? Ring a bell?
You son of a bitch! You think you can steal from me?
Get away with it! You're a dead man. Dead! You shall pay along!
Assassins. You've been running Sionis's operation.
Well, technically it's my operation now. Isn't that right, boys?
You got me. Now let her go.
Oh, life would be so simple if you were all I wanted. No, no. You're just a teeny little distraction compared to what I've got up my sleeve. Do you hear that? Sounds like 8 tiny reindeer.
She's too good. Oh my gosh. You okay?
She's dead.
Yeah. Kinda figured.
Something's jamming my signal. I need to figure out what it is and take it out.
Did you see it after I shot him? He blew up a building on him. The bat allowed the
If he was dead, there'd be a body.
There ain't no body.
The Batman is here!
Oh, fuck. Come on.
The Joker knows I survived here.
Damn, he's got a...
Or anyone else.
I've got him over here!
Ow.
Oh, too bad, so sad.
Bruh. Just got called a chump ass chump.
I'm telling you, he ain't dead.
I'm sorry, it must be a bad connection. I thought I heard you say that after I shot him and blew up a building on him, the bat somehow.
Something's jamming my signal. I need to figure out what it is and take it out.
Be able to, like, you know,
hide it. And in case your pea brain can't parse big words, I'll translate it into fuck speak for you. Kill the bat, or I'll kill you.
Kill the bat.
Any sign of him?
The Joker knows I survived the explosion. I need to hurry before he kills Sionis or anyone else.
Alright, gonna get this guy.
Find him, man! He ain't here!
If I find his ass, I'm gonna punch you in the face!
Whoa! This is it! An opportunity to make your new boss happy!
Bring me the bat.
Hark thou here, the Batman team! Long of broken bones, shattered men, and arms in a sling!
Where's the Joker going?
Guy's nuts, man. Killed about a quarter of Black Masked Men when they wouldn't take orders from him.
Unless you want to join them, talk.
He said something about the steel mill.
That's Sionis' mill.
It's Joker's mill now. Ain't no way you're getting in there.
I didn't ask for your opinion. Alfred, pull schematics on Sionis Industries' steel mill. Joker's taken Sionis there. He's going to kill him. Unless I get there first.
This Joker sounds dangerous.
He's taken over Black Mask's operations and slaughtered the men who wouldn't turn. He's the one who hired the assassins.
And it must be he who ordered the bombing of the GCPD. Oh, dear Lord, shouldn't you think about letting the police handle this one?
Not a chance. He's mine.
5-0 outside. Let's see what we're working with.
So I heard from one of Black Mask's guys that the bat is inside. The bat? You serious? Nice. So we gotta collect that bounty? That's the plan. Remember, the bonus for bringing
him alive.
All right, stay short, people. It won't be the first time the bat. He's here!
Anybody want an education?
stop me. Fucking child, bro. No.
There's nothing here.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Shiva. Trying to collect the bounty?
That's just a consolation prize. In case you fail the test.
Test? I don't have time for this.
Somewhere in New Gotham, an innocent man is about to die. And we both know you won't allow that. So the question is, can you find him, Batman? Can you save him?
Alright, well, that's a good stopping point. So next time.